So the ECU is located just under this panel there. So we're gonna have to pull that out. So assuming the ECU should be, yeah, it's just tucked under there. So we're gonna have to remove this panel there, the black panel. What do we have here? Alright. Here's the ECU. Oh, look else. What else I found? They've got a rat nest. They see it, so yes, it is that. Pull out the wall rings, remove the ECU.